It has been brought to my notice by hundreds of complaints across India that government departments and insurance companies are creating a false panic in the coronavirus by taking out advisories which they have not confirmed with the health department, saying that nobody should go near live animals. This is completely wrong and misleading. The health department of this country has clearly said that animals, A, do not have coronavirus, 2, cannot transmit coronavirus. So I would advise Ministry of Electronics, insurance companies, Ministry of Railways, not to bring out fake ads saying that do not go near live animals. This is going to create another form of crisis